making sure my post is signed.
Yeah, I see.
Signed by Peter Jackson.
Don't worry. Oh my God! Don't lose it! Don't lose it! Don't lose it!
Black Warrior.
Amazing ride of our lives. We can't thank you all enough, and thank you to the beautiful city of New York. You made the show beautiful. Just yes, thank you all. We love you very, 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 very much.
Is the food, the mannequins, or the costumes? Be honest.
The people.
People.
This show, and I think I can speak for everyone, has been such a safe place. We've all gone through stuff throughout our lives the last 5 years, and to be able to have, you know, this, I mean, I guess.
With, honestly, in my opinion, the best group of people working in New York right now. So just real quick, I heard the panel went real well, so that's exciting. To try to recap where we left off at the end of season 4, best finale, if anybody agrees, please.
She's made, but and look, they're already standing for her. I love this. She is Batgirl. She is Barbara Gordon. She is Tara Strong. I think he's the only actor to have started as Robin and grown into Nightwing. The true star of Rock and Roll High School, Lauren Lester!
From Puerto Rico, and I got a question.
I got a question from all of you. What's the thing that you will miss the most from filming Gotham? Is the food, the mannequins, or the costumes? Be honest.
The people.
People.
This show, and I think I can speak for everyone, has been such a safe place. We've all gone through stuff throughout our lives the last 5 years, and to be able to have, you know, this, I mean, I guess a rock, but it would be a little bit more comfortable than a rock. This consistent thing that we could, in times that we couldn't really count on our personal life to help us out, we could at least depend on our work and our cast members and the crew, and we could really depend on something to make everything, or at least something a little better, a little bit more tangible. So I'd say just the fact that, you know, it's been a safe space.
And I'm going to miss having the privilege of being around this fandom, because y'all are
yes.
crazy.
Yes!
Just, you guys have been so good to us.
Yeah.
You've been so good to us. Thank you.